Let us present ourselves the living sacrifice, wholly acceptable to God, which is our reasonable service.